Hello everyone! Finally, 9 months after I announced it, physical copies of my book have arrived in the US and the book is now for sale in the web store of djangoguitars.com. There's a link to the book in the description. I have received a fair amount of questions about what exactly is in the book, so I thought I'd talk a little bit about it. The book is called The Van Hemert System, and The Van Hemert System is basically the method I used myself to learn how to play jazz guitar. And I did that in a very non-traditional way. Instead of learning scales, learning arpeggios, modes, and a lot of music theory, I did exactly the opposite. Very little music theory, no scales, no arpeggios. Instead, I transcribed hundreds of solos by both legends in gypsy jazz and in mainstream jazz, codified every lick and phrase I found, and put the essentials of that codification and organization in the Van Hemert system. The first 5 chapters of the system are about learning the fundamental shapes, and once you've mastered these shapes, and it will take a while, you are ready to improvise on any standard you can think of. And after that, the book will dive into more advanced concepts, but with the fundamental shapes alone, you could actually play great sounding solos. Now, the book is not just a book, it's actually a 10-part video series, because video is my medium, and the book is there to provide you with all the tab and all the notes and to have summaries of what I'm talking about in the video. And in this short video, I want to give you a concept that you would find in the book in the first part, the fundamental shapes part. So let's learn some fundamental shapes that would fit over a 2-5-1 in C. So 1 bar of D minor 7, 1 bar of G7, and then 1 or 2 bars of C6. Here's a fundamental shape that would work well over D minor 7. Here's a fundamental shape that would work really well on G7. And here's what they would sound like if I combine them. Let's stick with the fundamental shape for D minor, and let's learn another fundamental shape for G7. And let's combine those two. Let's learn a final fundamental shape for G7. And here's what they would sound like combined with the fundamental shape for D minor 7. To end this video, here are 3 short solos on a part of the standard All of Me, and all the solos end with one of these phrases. So this is what the book is all about. It's about learning fundamental shapes and phrases that you can use immediately and that will immediately make you sound good. If you want a copy of the book, take a look in the web store of djangoguitars.com and click the link in the description. Bye!